I called this number 3 times already today, but I got scared. I put it back in place. I put my phone back in place. I still don't know if I should have called up. Look, just tell me why don't you if I'm out of place. Cause here's your chance to make me feel awkward and wish that I never even called up this place. I saw you though today, walk by with Hippie Johnny. I had to call up and say how I wanna take his place. So this phone call today concerns Hippie Johnny. He's always stoned, he's never straight. And I saw you though today, walk by with Hippie Johnny. I had to call up and say how I wanna take his place. Now get this, he's stoned, Hippie Johnny is, and I'm straight, and I want to take his place. Now I like him, I like him too, I like Hippie Johnny, but I'm straight, and I want to take his place. I said I'm straight. Said I'm straight. I'm proud to say I'm straight. Well, I'm straight, and I want to take his place. Now I've watched you walk around here. I've watched you meet those boyfriends I know, and you tell me they're deep. Tell me, if these guys, if they're really so great, why can't they at least take this place and take it straight? Why are we stoned like Hippie Johnny is? I'm straight, and I want to take his place. Well, I'm certainly not stoned like Hippie Johnny is. Well, I'm straight, and I want to take his place. I said, I'm straight. I said, I'm straight. I'm straight. Well, I'm straight, and I want to take his place. All right, what do you say? I'm straight. Tell the world now, I'm straight. That's right. Well, I'm straight. Well, I'm straight, and I want to take his place.